first saw Pippin, he was lying on the side of the road. He didn't know where he was, and he looked so exhausted and lost, dead. The man had obviously lost the will to live. So the first thing I had to do was to get him interested in something. Something that would restore his faith in life. Something like me. So I said, pick him up, put him to bed. See that he's bathed, clothed and fed. You may ask how I foretell. He'd clean up both so very well. But it was no surprise. Many things you'd like to know about me, aren't there?
No.
Good. My name is Catherine. I'm a widow. I have a son. I own this estate. I'm your average, ordinary kind of woman. Competent and neat. Making life a treat. Every lifetime or so, I'm your everyday, customary kind of woman. Practical and bold, modest to a fault, conservative with a budget, liberal with a meal, just your average ideal. Interest you much at all right now. But things change. Things change. Still, I'll understand.